As I went out by Huntleigh town, one evening for to fee, I met with Bogie O Cairnee, and with him I did agree to care for his two best horses, or cart, or harrow, or plough, or anything about farm work that I very well should know. Old Bogie had a daughter, her name was Isobel. She's the lily of the valley and the primrose of the dell. And when she went out to walking, she took me for her guide down by the burn of Cairnee for to watch the small fish glide. And when 3 months were past and gone, this girl, she lost her bloom. The red fell from her rosy cheeks, and her eyes began to swoon. And 9 long months been past and gone, she bore to me a son, and I was dread sent for to see what could be done. I said that I would marry her, but that it would not do, for you're no a match for my bonny wee girl, and she's no a match for you. Now she's married to a tinker lad that comes frae Huntleigh town. He sells pots and pans and paraffin lamps, and he scours the country round. Oh, maybe she's had a better match, her father cannot tell. So farewell, ye lads, oh Huntleigh town, and to Bogie's bonny Belle.